कि इन 10 दिनों के अंदर ही श्री अशोक गजपति राजू को और श्री सिद्धेश्वर जी को यहाँ इस एयरपोर्ट के शुरुआत के अंदर हम लोग बुला सकें। It's a momentous occasion. Nal has been a rather obscure village in the desert, and we only knew of what Nal was because it belonged to the airport, it was an airport station. This is the nature of progress, and you can see that wherever infrastructure grows, there is prosperity. And today, Nal boasts of a civil enclave. So I thank you all for that. The open sky policy came in 1990, and there was an increase in the number, a dramatic increase in the number of the private airlines. Competition became a buzzword, and air travel became very affordable and very popular. So as you know, Rajasthan is India's largest state. We are 10% of the country's geographical area. We are home to the finest tourist destinations in this part of Asia, khali desh nahi, parantu Asia. Rajasthan is huge, home to a huge diaspora, and this is spread all over the world. And they love to maintain their links with their home. Jaate dur hai, parantu wahan se bhi yaad rakhte hai, aur yahan se apne aap ko, mane chote nahi hai, se judke rakhte hai. Out of 4 foreign tourists that visit India, 3 come to Rajasthan. Bikaner also is a place full of heritage and also has some of the best getaways in this desert area. But for a landlocked state like Rajasthan, connectivity becomes very, very important for development. Distances, climate, these all work against speed and efficiency. And any kind of value added in perishable commodities cannot reach their destinations fast enough because of the fact that we are landlocked. This is also a roadblock for economic growth. And we are a very important center for a lot of things, especially for solar and wind energy. And with growing incomes, there is a huge need for those to travel for business, for health, for education, and for leisure. More and more people are in a position now to travel, to enjoy, to travel for tourism, and also to travel for business. So in this backdrop, insufficient air connectivity to our state has become a real cause of angst. I'd like to draw the attention of the Civil Aviation Minister to some issues that affect us adversely in Rajasthan. Rajasthan bhaugolik drishti se desh ka sabse bada pradesh hai. Desh ka 10% bhubhag ab Rajasthan ke andar hai. Isliye yahan ke liye air connectivity majboot honi chahiye aur bahut hi aavashyak hai. Vyapar ki drishti se bhi Rajasthan mahatvapurna pradesh hai. और मेरा ये कहना है जो मैं अभी आपके सामने रखना चाह रही हूँ कि जोधपुर भी राजस्थान का एक महत्वपूर्ण शहर है। यहाँ हाईकोर्ट, नेशनल लॉ यूनिवर्सिटी, आईआईटी, एम्स, कार्जुरी, ये सब चीज़ें हैं, बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण संस्थाएं हैं। यहाँ विदेशी पर्यटक भी आते हैं और इसके लिए ये जरूरत है कि जोधपुर की एयर कनेक्टिविटी हो। पर यह आश्चर्य है कि जोधपुर से राज्य की राजधानी जयपुर तक कोई हवाई का संपर्क नहीं है। उदयपुर भी हमारा एक बहुत महत्वपूर्ण शहर है,